Welcome to another episode of Stuff. And, this is going to be the top 10 ways to kill a zombie. And this list is made by Flying Midget 12. And maybe I'll show you as a cow or something. Number one is a vehicle. Okay, does this go? Alright, a vehicle. And it says they won't know what hit them. Watching them go flying is the best part, and a tank could squash countless zombies. Let's go see. There's 5 comments on this. Someone said that doesn't have a name, it's anonymous. I can't say that right. 3 hours of running back and forth over one with a Subaru. Is it dead yet? Number 2 is a chainsaw. Someone said chainsaws suck. First, you have to be pretty close to a zombie to kill them. Second, they're really loud, so zombies will hear you coming. And third, the chainsaws are heavy and need gas to operate. Just don't use a chainsaw. Use a gun or a machete. Number 3, it happens to be a gun. Safest way to kill a zombie. What's a chainsaw going to do? Is that person's question. The only way to kill a zombie is to shoot his head off or cut his head off with a knife or a chainsaw. I agree with chainsaw 2, says Hunter, because he agreed with the last thing about the chainsaws. Best choice, Rusty Nail said best choice for me, but I'd get in a lifted 4x4 truck with a sharp plough at the head and mow them down. Extremely loud music. That's something that comes in Dead Rising. That's a weird one. Someone said, what would happen if Justin Bieber sings extremely loud? And then someone else coming to that. Pretty sure the song Baby Really Loud Turned Up Will Kill Zombies. Hearing Justin Bieber sing is the worst punishment. Another person said, weapons. Why go singular when you can go plural? Personally, I think a katana, it's a sword, a picture there. Tablet keeps turning around. Would be the best. There's no worry over ammo and it won't break or run out of gas. That's a comment from USMC650736. Hack them down with a katana and they will growl for mercy. No need to reload, man. Don't know if that would be fine, but for long range runners, just use a sniper rifle or AK-47. Warning, do not use a knife because they can bite you easier. Number 6. Attack them with Pokemon. Infernape, use flamethrower. Golem, use Earthquake, or even Snorlax, eat him. Daper Pickle said Magikarp, use. Actually, he will be better as tonight's dinner. I use Pikachu, zap them. Pokemon are not real. That guy just killed it there. A computer shifts song files in their brains. And they will sleep away listening to classical songs and then knife them while they were sleeping. And five guys said use a computer to hack into their brains, and then get the army website and nuke them. And Super Baco said, now who's boss is zombies? Homemade explosives for number 8. Just get some gunpowder and pour it into an empty coke can. You would rather try this one, this is brilliant. That is a really good one, somebody else coming. Number 9, pets. Yeah, go Scruffy, go eat his brains, good boy, that's a good boy, yay. And someone else said, please don't do that, the animals zombies are a lot creepier than the regular ones. This top 10 isn't worth reading. Someone said, what number 9, so you probably read half of it already. Minigun holds guns hold 1,000 bullets. I can't argue, and neither can you, Hunter 17P. Hope you like that list, subscribe for more, and I might do more in the future.